I need you to walk away. Not like that. No, 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 no. Well, I mean, I guess we're not running with the key, which is probably the better thing. Like, I poke her own eye out, right? You could just gently, have a button where you hold the spacebar to gently, slowly put it on the ground. Why do you have to not do the other thing? Don't have to throw it, man. Don't have to throw it. He's like, what was that sound? I heard it. No, you didn't, Grand. You didn't hear shit. Didn't hear shit. So I found the battery, by the way, which I'm assuming is what goes into the car, and then we take the car and go right through the door. Or do we need to get the padlock key? I gotta figure out where those two gears are at. There's one upstairs, maybe. Oh, there's one. Yup. Oh. Opa, 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 opa. Opa, 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 opa. I don't know what this, like, you put it together. Does it give an, is it an escape? Or is it just like you found another room? Congrats. There's a shiny over there. Is that? Just checking. Oh. That's like, what that? There she is. I can see your eyes of evil. Evil. Wrong direction. She's like, okay, the door was open. Now it's shut. Now I gotta open it again. Now this is strange. Okay, I think, dude, I might be wrong though. She's gonna open up that other door. And there it is. I do like that she actually will open it up though, right? Like if it's already locked, she'll do the whole thing. Pretty good right there. That's pretty good right there. Okay, Graham. Wrong one. I don't know what this is gonna do. I'm more than positive it's gonna make a lot of noise though, right? But put it in. That's it. That's it. It's a thing. Like, look, that's great. It's a master key, but you know, I somehow thought it'd be something a little different. Also, Weechi, if you want to know, there is a little bit of time in between roulettes that you're allowed to do. Need a winch handle. Oh, son of a bitch. Will this get the padlock, though? I'm still missing the battery, which I hope to God is not in the well. Is Timmy too trapped in the well? Nope, it's the battery. You know, that's gonna be real good. Oh, I can hear her moving. I don't like it. I don't like it at all. An engine part. A battery? You need two engine parts plus a key? Oh. Shit. All right, there's a hammer up top that we can use, and there's a hammer like right around the corner that we can also use, like something to use the hammer with. Shit, hang it. I gotta go to the bathroom. Hang on. Oh, I wish I had known that. I thought I had to walk into it or like drop an object into it. Yeah, okay. Yeah, the cooldown's like 5 to 10 minutes, I think, Witchy. We did that just because people were getting a little too spam happy. Okay, we can try this out and see if I can actually take care of this bear trap. I'll wait until we don't hear anything. And then I want to try to take out that bear trap, and then we'll try to use the hammer, if I can, on... way to go upstairs one and then over one, and there should be like a wall I can try to like wedge open. We also still have that locked door. Oh, the master key on that locked door. Oh, that's not what I meant by like remove the bear trap. We're only given 5 days. Yeah. So I think we're on our fifth and final day for this one. So if it goes sideways, we got to start over again with reset on everything location wise. Give her a second. Grandma takes a little bit of time to figure like, oh, someone hit my bear trap. Yeah. And tell my poker ladies, my bingo girls. Ooh-hoo. I had this nice young grandpa. He showed up. He kept going into bear traps. It made my day. Oh, it made my day, girls. Oh, you could not believe it. Made my day. I haven't felt this young in like over a century. Oh. I guess she's not showing. I still don't hear her as I say that out loud. Wrong one. Gimp to safety. Gimp to safety.
I don't hear you, which is good.
Oh! Shh. Stop dropping all the wood! It's so loud! Oh god, if she didn't hear me, she heard me now. My god, dude. I legit can't tell, like, is our character, when we got, we're getting hit consecutively in the head. I imagine that first bonk on the head, just like, I can't tell sound right now. I'm concussed. Everything's a problem. I'm me of the meme. These nuts. These nuts.
Oh, she's gone quiet. Give it time. I believe she's just waiting.
I heard her go like, where are you? And then she dropped the bear trap.
She hasn't made a sound.
Okay. Grandma, what thick clogs you have. Oh my, better to hear you, my dear. I knew it. Like the second I touched that, it's gonna be a problem, Chad. It's gonna be a problem. I think she double dropped bear traps. Like, she's double deucing with bear traps. This is a problem. I think she's getting agitated. I was kind of curious what the shotgun would do. Like, would she get like blasted in a hole and then become enraged? Or does she just go away for like 3 minutes and that's it? Because I feel like getting shot by the shotgun would elicit anger. Right? Like, you think that might be for a sequel? Like, you shoot Grandpa and Grandpa's just like, when he comes back, he's like, I'm gonna find that little shit. I was trying to show Grandma a good time. And Esther is like, you shall not shoot Graham in face. And I was like, oh, but I can trank sleep her. And she's like, you shall not give Grandma a good night's rest. She's not helpful for Graham. It's official. He's like, what the hell was that? Nothing. That was nothing, Graham Graham. No, what I was waiting for was her to get up, and then I wanted to see if I could push her in the sauna, but they just like, they let the body vanish. So I'm like, there's a way to shut the door and then like lock it and then turn on the switch. And I'm really curious how that works. She's gonna knock that over and get agitated, isn't she? Okay. I love she just like drops like a bear trap. Just, I'm gonna, it's fine. Meep. No need to worry about it. No, I got the gas can and I put the gas in it. I need the engine. And I think I need to get the padlock. We have the car key down in the basement. I haven't found the padlock key at all. And I got the master's key, but that didn't work either. So like there's a, you need the car, the key car, the car key, the cylinder, the top cylinder, whatever it's called, the manifold, the engine, the gas tank. And then spark plugs? I need to drop it. He had it in his hand, and I think when you rip the boards off with the hammer, you actually pick them up. She's just gonna be like, bear trap in front, just in case. For my little lady. No, grandma. Bad grandma. Oh, I imagine she'll know. You gotta be fast. Wow, that spider just really, and I mean like, really just goes forward, doesn't he? Yeah, yeah. Look, I got that all filled up for you, Grams. All filled up for you. Gotta do it again. From the top, chat. From the top.
Day one. Dun, dun, dun.
Yeah. We tried extreme, but she was way, way, way too fast. She's, her walking speed is double. battery. I wonder what the wrench is for, though. If I put the Teddy in... I'm dead. Well, she's gonna be like, what are you doing in my secret hidey hole? Do I drive by the secret hidey hole?
I see you.
No, you don't. I know this.
So I'm wondering if I take the teddy bear, put it up in the bassinets, I think that's what you would call it, the baby's crib, would that do anything, or is it just more a sentimental thing, I wonder? Might have been a little louder than I want it. If I'm honest there. Okay. Woo! Okay. But we still haven't used the remote on that one door, right? And then. Yeah. Yep. Make sure you get an organic, Ouija. That way you really stick it to the banana dressed as a man. Mm-hmm. So I'm wondering, is there any way to like disable a bear trap without sticking my foot in it and be like, ha ha! Like, I got a key to what? I don't know. Oh, Willow. Good try, though. You got spunk, kid. Okay. Right into the bear trap, maybe. She walks right over and doesn't do anything. I would like to know what sort of key I got. I don't know what key I have. That's a big old problem. I picked it up real quick. Oh, shit, biscuits. Wait, did she come back down because she can't go back up? Why did she come back down? Grand Graham? Bear trap. Ow! It'd be just great to hear kink. Ow! I got bear hugs. Crap. I think she's coming back down. Graham, I need you to run away. Go away, Bad Dream. Go away. Let me move. It's quieter.
soft step, if you will. Like a ninja on slippers. In slippers. Okay, what is this key? Oh, I don't need that. As I drop it twice. Ooh! So reddish kink is a master's key. Yellow is a weapons lock key. I've yet to find the padlock key. We gotta get the normal key. I don't know. It here's the thing is SJ, she found us under the bed once and she went all like, she dropped down like a spider, hissed like the spider, and then came at me like the spider. And so I was kind of thinking like, given the spider's size up in the attic, somehow she might be like a spider Gram, like possessed by a demon spider or something, right? It's clearly there's nothing right with her. All is not well. Damn it. Well, I found one of the engine parts. Got the battery and got the thingy. I don't know what it is. Carburetor, manifold, thingy. I think it was just because we played a lot of Alien Isolation. It was like, you got to learn to be quiet, man. Okay. Oh, it sounds like she's trying to get through the objects. She's having collision issues. Oh. Okay, we need the car key. Gasoline. Padlock key. I haven't seen the padlock key. The thing is, the other, I'm hoping, really, really hoping here, that there's another object other than the trank gun that allows me to get the thing on the shelf. Because if that's a thing that we need, like if that's a gas can like it was last time, or that's like the padlock key, then I can't go this route that I've been now going towards, because I can't use the trank gun to knock it down unless there's another way to throw an object. So yeah, also I actually probably should check, because in the weapons locker it may not be a crossbow, it actually might be something else. So we probably should check that just in case. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Oh, no.
Let's do your thing. You know what?
Oh, you can giggle all you want.
Ooh, that makes no sound in here, huh? I guess because dirt doesn't make sound. Sure, except for the sound that I make with my boots. Sure. Mm-hmm. Well, that's nice. You know, the only downside. Padlock key and car key. Gotta remember where we keep these, chat. I don't hear her. Safe key. There's something I haven't seen. Also, we have...